Early voting ended just about 30 minutes ago for a property tax increase in Benton County. Today, voters packed polling places to decide if they'll pay for a new high school in Bentonville. 4029 Jigoche Aloka tells us how people are making it a priority to vote regardless of where they stand. She's in Bentonville tonight.
Over here at the county clerk's office, as you can see, this place is filled with people using voting machines to cast a ballot that could affect an entire community.
Some voters say they've been using word of mouth to get people to the polls. We asked voters how they felt about the new property tax to fund the new high school. Most people we talked to say the district made major changes to the plan after it failed last year, ultimately changing voters' minds. The Bentonville School District says the three major things voters complained about in last year's plan was how high the property tax would be. This year, the tax rate was cut more than half, from 6.7% to 2.9%. Taxpayers did not also want to pay for another football stadium. That is also out. And residents wanted to have some input about the plans for the new high school. Now, the school board says it held forums to involve the community, and it feels now it's the community's turn to make its voice heard with a vote.
They had a lot better funding, a lot better advertising. One of the big things is they sent out a big flyer like 2 or 3 days before election.
And regular voting starts tomorrow. Contact your county clerk to get a complete list of polling sites. In Bentonville, Gauche Aloka, 4029 News.
And the county clerk will submit the ballots and results to the election commissioner.